Since the beginning of the year, Billund Airport has been a true spotter paradise, as a wide range of ad hoc cargo flights have given spotters the opportunity to get close to some of the biggest freighters in the world. One plane, however, has been missing. To the delight of many spotters from around Europe, this is, however, about to change.
What I'm doing here is I'm catching the Antonov 225 that's coming here. So it's actually the closest I've been to like an airport where it comes, so that's why I'm here at the moment.
The Antonov AN-225 is currently the largest plane in the world and is only used for special ad hoc cargo operations. The announced arrival at Billund Airport in Denmark has brought many spotters and aviation enthusiasts to gather at the airport in anticipation of its arrival.
Den er unik, den store Antonov, der kommer i morgen. Og når man er i den her hobby, jamen, så er det en af de begivenheder, man helt klart gerne vil køre efter.
I've come all the way from Skåne, the lower part of Sweden, of course, all the way here. Yeah, it was like 4 or 5 hours by train, so definitely worth it.
And even though an arrival long after sundown can be challenging for spotters, spirits are high.
I won't be able to take a picture of it since it's too dark, but like to just already see it for the first time is very, very like impressive and all of that stuff. So yeah, I'm very excited at the moment.
Jeg rejser gerne til spændende steder eller spændende begivenheder rundt omkring, alt hvad kalenderen og budgettet i øvrigt tillader og hende derhjemme. Det tager vi afsted til.
It's a lot of fun to just meet new people like here. Like it's been, I just posted something in the Facebook group and like so many people came out to help me and like show me around the airport here. So it's a very nice community to be in, yeah. Especially the Danish one.
Luckily, the departure is scheduled during daytime, and Billund Airport is expecting a record-breaking crowd to witness the takeoff.